I found if you write a lie on a card and you read it often enough, you're going to start to believe it. And you know, William James, back around the turn of the century, he said, believe and your belief will actually create the fact.